Take off the shirt and have some fun. Literally in one case.
I think it's important as a pair skater that you show some real versatility. I think this number is going to show the flip side of Denise and Linda.
You guys skated in so many exhibitions and you still do. Is it a great chance to just forget about the judges and have fun?
It definitely is, and I think these guys are going to have a little bit of fun here.
A little bit?
With the recent controversy at the Olympics in the costuming department, I think that Linden is following.
No controversy here. He has no costume.
That's right.
That the performance really was in sync with the outfit?
I would say the audience thoroughly loved it when she took off the one top for the one she's sporting right now.
And when he took off his top for no top.
Here's a look at a wonderful toe overhead. That you see the speed they're going into it? The height at which she's at, relative to that ice, is a long way down.
Today, Spenning and Lyndon Johnson had a great chance to see both sides of